I Am Nobody by Emily Dickinson, read for LibriVox.org by Maria Tafidis. I'm nobody. Who are you? Are you nobody too? Then there's a pair of us. Don't tell. They banish us, you know. How dreary to be somebody. How public like a frog to tell your name the livelong day to an admiring bug. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.